Hello and welcome to the second round of the tournament. Let's get down. Golf.
Hey there, it's KS Man, ready for the second round of our Masters tournament at Magnolia National. Had a very nice first round of 75, so hoping to follow up on that with a good round today. It's Friday here when I'm playing, and I've definitely been watching a lot of Masters coverage the last couple, 2 days, so feel like I should know every single break on every green.
Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind.
Not even close. Gonna go 8 iron here. Make sure I stay down and get this up over the lip.
Now that was a swing. Not too bad. You're on the fairway.
Drop more roll.
10-footer here. This is makeable.
Whoa. Gotta hit this so our foursome doesn't all start out with bogeys.
Starting out with a bogey here. Hopefully not a sign of things to come. And 4 over for the tournament. Looking good so far. Correction, you ended up in the beach. So, sorry.
Across the ground. keep running.
Well, not bad out of that bunker. You're in the fairway now. All right, and we are about 160 yards or so from the pin. Here. Good stuff. And that'll keep you at one over for the round, and four over for the tournament. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Ugh. Okay, what are you gonna do here? Up to you.
Going pitching wedge.
Nice swing. Not bad, not bad. You're on the fairway now. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round and four over for the tournament. Okay, this is the fourth hole.
It's been kind of interesting watching this hole with the Masters telecast. So we're playing at 165, and the pros have been playing at 240. So not quite the same challenge. Blake Vince nearly pulled out on that one. Down 17. I went 8 iron and came up short last time. I'm going to try an easy 7.
Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. Decent shot there, considering where you're hitting from. To save par. Two over for the round, and five over for the tournament. Okay, send this ball away. No good. Okay, you're in the rough, but at least you aren't in the real deep stuff.
Going 5-iron here, hoping not to hit that tree.
Very nice.
So we obviously have to carry that. Carry that, and then pretty flat.
Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Three over for the round, and six over for the tournament. sixth hole coming up.
Where did that key go from the last one? Go 8-iron again.
Yeah, I don't think this is going to get there. Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round and 6 over for the tournament. Okay, here we go.
Tree there, but there's another tree coming straight ahead of that one. I think my best play is just try and knock it up through here. Try and get it even shorter than green or in one of those bunkers.
Okay, so you're in the rough here. I'm not gonna lie.
down for bogey. I'm back. I'm coming back. Oh, really as good as I could have done, I think. Nice, they're giving it to me.
Okay, 4 over for the round and 7 over for the tournament. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Man, did you ever launch that? Okay, we are about 245 yards out. Wow, this is going to have to bite. Oh man, nice putt. We're in there. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 over for the round and 7 over for the tournament. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. Great contact. Nice swing.
7 iron here. I pulled 8, but definitely looks like I'd rather be long than short, way uphill.
Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind.
Not hitting the ball as well today as I did in round one. Really haven't had too many solid strikes yet.
That was a bit underwhelming, but you're out of the sand, so good stuff. And we have a 27-footer from here to the cup. Well, you have a decent round going after 9. Not amazing, but not bad. And 8 over for the tournament. Well, you could have worse lies. There are worse lies on the course than this. This one's in the first cut.
Kind of sad in round one. That was, I think I had a 290-yard drive out of the fairway.
Nice.
Run up there. I feel like I saw that once or twice in the telecast.
Nine-footer here. See what we can do. Six over for the round, and 9 over for the tournament. All right, you're going to put this in the fairway. Ooh, no good. Solid swing.
It's gonna work out fine, but it was not a good hit. Wow.
Would it have all right, solid approach ball. Shot. We can two putt from here.
I hit that well.
And for the bird.
Not sure if I've ever birdied 11 yet.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 6 over for the round and 9 over for the tournament. 12th hole coming up. Take your best shot.
I do not need driver.
Hope this one bites. And that'll keep you at 6 over for the round and 9 over for the tournament. All right, let's let her rip. Thank you.
so far and 17 for eagle. Just trying to decide how far up I want to put it. I'm going to hit 6-iron here. Hopefully draw it a little bit around the tree. Got to make sure I don't pull it right off the start. And there's no point putting that tight. I'm not going to make any much difference.
Great contact.
Go right at it. 35. A little too much. Come back. So many of these. I'm 1 yard too much. 1 to 3 yards too much.
10-footer here. I think this can go. Sitting at 5 over for the round and 8 over for the tournament. Now that was a swing.
Gotta get that slice out of that shot.
Okay, let's see if you can save par here.
Yeah,
sitting at 6 over for the round and 9 over for the tournament. Well, I guess you can't hit all the fairways. You're in the rough, but you got a good lie considering. You might be able to take a solid swing at this. Nice swing. This one's looking good. Nice. For the bird. Okay, so that'll keep you at 6 over for the round and 9 over for the tournament. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way.
I always go back and forth on this between what's plus to use. 7 or 8. I'm gonna go 7. I always consider 8, figuring I'm gonna get it well. And then I get scared that if I don't get all of it, I don't want to end up in the water until the round. And so I always end up going 7.
Heading for the green here.
That's gonna be a fun putt.
Okay, 20 feet to the cup. And that'll keep you at 6 over for the round and 9 over for the tournament. Okay, let's clunker in the fairway.
I had a nice chip in on my first round for birdie on this hole.
Whoa, that one's going places.
Ah.
You're in the rough here, but you have a good lie considering. Sweet. This is for birdie. Okay, so that'll keep you at 6 over for the round and 9 over for the tournament.
Alright, just gotta hold it together for this hole. I definitely don't feel like I've really saved my round. Could have been a bad one with the way I've been hitting the ball. I really have not been hitting it too solid today.
Looking good. All right, 145 yards out. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
10-footer here. This is makeable. Solid putt. We're in the hole.
It's a way to finish it. 78 all in all, not bad. I will take that.
And 6 over par at the end of your round. Thanks for the round. That was a pretty fun little time. We'll catch you next time.
Minus 11 overall. I'm not sure what that is. Pretty impressive playing though. Vega came back. One over on the bat. All right, well, I've got one more round to play in our Masters. Thanks for watching round 2, and talk to you next time.